How would you go about defending a man for murder who's been set up by the police?
25 years for something I didn't do.
Taking on the might of the law, it ain't easy.
Did they really set you up?
You need the facts.
Nobody murdered anyone.
You need the witnesses.
You don't know the cops and I haven't seen them up.
And most of all, you need the guts.
These guys are good.
Tell them to tell the truth.
You find the accused guilty or not guilty.
Life, tomorrow at 10 on Hallmark.